was the plan, or?
That's one of the changes in this version, that all the air units have a... Well, the HP is affected by the health modifier option. Which I suppose is kind of what you would expect.
Yeah.
Both Hex 5 and QAI are operating in the area, so be ready for one hell of a fight.
Look at the 22,000 health strats. That Andy should probably be making max.
No, the other one, this one. Look.
They
it
have
says
like
max.
Specializations?
Yes.
Well, my Angies are stealing your jobs because I made one of your max. You mad?
Tor is missing a max.
Huh? Wait, I gave you my max. So confusing now.
Enemy forces are converging on your position. HQ out.
How much health does he affect? Yeah, 4,000. Wow. Yeah, one of my favorite strategies is making factories as a shield.
Shield.
Because they're cheap HP, but that's a big difference with UF and Cybern. Thor, pro tip, don't make them right next to each other, because then later they will get killed quicker by RT.
Commander under attack.
It's important to get the weak lane with your ACU of the death mantis. Anybody started their deep bar yet? No, I will start it.
I have one already.
Oh, great. Then I won't start one.
Commander under attack.
I'm overflowing 600.
Lol, not enough for my ACU upgrade. I guess somebody else is using the power overflow.
Commander under attack.
Under attack.
Commander under attack.
Vibram, the shield essentially costs the same as a Tier 1 factory, and it gives 4000 HP plus regen.
Wait, what?
Forgot to shoot the Arty with the Tier 2 PD. Echo, you will need it later. Also this airwave at some point, right?
Later on, right?
Yeah, I think it's around the time that the units come. Alright, maybe I shouldn't have my SU completely yet this long. Oh boy, I need more PD.
Commander under attack.
You can actually make a wall with PD. I think Emma Mouse will be here soon.
Yeah, please, if you have free.
Nope.
I'm making a 50 car. Better send PQ me, enable shields and shit, and then we get the jam done. Can I get the F3 by the way?
It's almost halfway.
Oh, still power stalling.
We have the three, please.
Almost 82%.
VK power.
Good. Yeah, no, I heard it all, but it's building.
Oh boy, I need something against those
Entro. Door.
Thank you.
Jay.
Lol, are those MMLs blocking units behind?
Humans are such curious creatures. Even in the face of insurmountable odds, you continue to resist.
That maybe it's such a culture move of you.
Subs are operating in the channel north of your LZ, Commander. Destroy them. HQ out.
How much DPS does the Mega actually have? Is it more than a spider?
I thought the spider bot was the strongest.
Thank you.
So you need more eco. You still have D1 maxes in the back.
Culture is going for the science victory by having the most power. They come. So these fuckers also have more HP now.
Yeah, that will be tough. Spy plane 6k health.
This is unstoppable.
I don't have a lot of AA. Luckily they kind of do good of office or something. Oh wow, oh my, they don't really die.
Same here.
Commander under attack.
Activate panic mode.
I think I'm dead. Sorry.
I think you can still play without your AC. We only need one SC to survive.
My deadline broken.
Anybody has too much moss?
Well, not a lot. It's more than nothing, I guess.
Oh, guys. One dead, all dead. Sorry.
Oh shit, you thought that? No!
You see how many life these units have? That's not normal. 40,000. Only ex-catalyst can stop at this.
Oh dear, this was way too much.
Yeah, RT has joined the chat.
Too much and too heavy. So much HP. Hit points.
What was your mass income, guys?
250.
Towards the end, yeah?
Yeah.
Well, I went just over 400.
Oh.
Only we can stop it.
How did you have 400 fabs?
Oh, yeah, fabs. T3 mass fabs, yeah.
Oh, damn it. That was already hurt.
Oh, yeah. If you have T1
pigments.
How many times needs to stay? How many times?
Well,
needs to stay alive.
Well, you need a lot of BDs.
50
you
minutes?
Need to stay 50, is it? Or 45, something like that.
Yeah.
Something like that.
Yeah, if you survive a little bit longer, it will actually give a countdown. Yeah, it's more than 40, I think it's 50. Can't you hear this, Thor? Oh yeah, it's added now, so it's 44 essentially. Yeah, we played on 500% now. You can set it in the lobby. If you now play on normal settings, it will be way too easy.
Yeah, playing on normal settings is like playing in, like having a picnic.
Yeah, it starts quickly though. Many people actually die at the beginning.
I've examined our previous battles and created the appropriate subroutines to counter your strategies. Aww. You cannot win.
Oh, did you get killed there?
Yeah, throw bombers. I made the shield and went into the water, but that went even faster than I expected.
I should play this with the Black Ops AC, so you can just teleport from one place to the other and never be hit by anything.
That's got my attention. Teleport, lovely.
Why did I get all the stuff? Did that automatically happen when your AC died?
Yeah. It did.
So somebody got all torn their stuff at some point then.
I'm not quite sure. Did you put it on full share?
No, I think that's the map doing it, maybe. Or maybe that's just what happens because it's sandbox and you don't lose if you die, if your SU dies.
Well, yeah, I believe.
I would keep my base then if my commander would die if it's on sandbox.
I think the default setting for this is one commander has to stay alive,
yeah.
So then, yeah, when others die, it gets passed on.
It's annoying. Just give it back then.
Yeah, give me my base back right now, because I'm gonna win. Yes, good. Thank you.
What difficult?
500.
Oh. What that means is 500%, so enemy HP is 500%.
Oh, spider. Spider.
Oh yeah.
How much HP has he got?
We need an Omni.
Come on,
we need an
Omni. Just died. No, we just need to see it, man. Come on now! Don't get to see Spider. Well, it has 5 times the normal HP, nothing surprising about that. Oh, so a 250,000 HP.
Quarter million.
But
Quarter million, yes, the spider bot.
It has normal regen though, should the regen also be 500%?
Well, strangely enough, has a veterancy point already.
Oh boy.
My mistake.
Yeah, I need to update that. When I did the map stuff, well, there used to be this glitch that when the thing vets, it loses its extra HP, so it goes back to a normal spider. So I set it to 5 vet, so which is the maximum vet. But then the vet devs changed how the vet system works, right? So now it's based on the mass value killed.
Yeah.
So the bug is probably back now, if I don't do this.